But we said we'd do a free performance, and we are here to do that with you. All of us have been meeting this week at Camp Heart and Soul. So welcome to Camp Heart and Soul. First of all, we talked a little bit about what our heart, soul, and the love God, and our heart, soul, and our mind, and our strength. Heart is a lot of our feelings, just what happens inside of us a lot of times. You know, whether you feel loving, kind, good, that's part of your heart. Your soul is just that conversation that you share with God and with other people in faith. You know, that part of us that just says, yes, God, you're a part of my life. My mind, it's wonderful. We can think, we can find words, we can sing, we can paint, we can dance, and we can decide so many things with our wonderful minds. And our strength is our body, our heart, soul, mind, and strength, all that God gives us today. And that's what we want to do. So I'm going to have you kids sit down. And since this is called Camp Heart and Soul, we've done something different this year. We did some little lessons kind of things in the afternoon. Some of the kids stayed here till almost 3 o'clock. We did, 10 of the kids were doing guitar. It's hard to learn guitar, but Ross was helping us. Vanderwerf was our helper. So we did guitar. Sonia and Henry helped us with some kids doing dance, and you're gonna see a couple things that they put together. The ones on the body of Christ, they kind of came up with a special dance on that. And then I worked with some kids on keyboards, and I found 4 keyboards today, 5 kids to play on. So we're gonna play Heart and Soul. Here we go, stand up you guys, everybody start standing.